In 1948, the State of Israel was born. Hundreds of thousands of survivors still languishing in DP camps and detention centers found refuge in the new Jewish state. Karen Hayesod, UIA, helped bring them to Israel and provided for their most basic needs.
Und nicht nur für Eretz Israel. Aber darf Eretz Israel aufbieten wie die Heugen, die Menschen.
Today, Karen Hayesod ensures that these aging survivors, who endured so much, can live out their lives in dignity and comfort.